All right. So, the bug that is causing problems is that whenever I move my mouse in a one direction a lot, and then click, or rather, when I am moving my mouse in a direction and I click, the mouse input is not red. See? Sometimes it is red, but oftentimes if I am in the middle of actively moving my mouse to the point where moving my mouse in any direction is red, the input is eaten, which makes trying to chase survivors around things like this very aggravating, because 50% of the time the input does not go through. I've tried this with multiple mouses, and it is not my mouse. I've also gone through multiple threads, and they are saying that it's a problem with Windows 10 and this game being in windowed borderless, and that a solution to the problem could be exclusive full screen. I don't think that this game locks the cursor to the middle of the game either, because when I tried playing in windowed mode and clicked off of the screen, it would just make me resize the window instead of moving my mouse in any direction. It's very difficult to play killer on Windows 10. I've used OBS, an extension for OBS, to record my mouse inputs, just to help illustrate this a little more. Oh!